My old man says them Puerto Ricans is ruining free enterprise.
And what are we doing about it?
Yes, and crabbing.
You still around?
Listen, I was just smashing that fight. But Rip, I was just murder.
Come on, anybody's.
How about me getting in the game now?
The rope, little lady. The rope. Ooh. Round out. We fought hard for this territory and it's ours. With those cops serving us cover, the PRs can move right under our noses and take it away. Unless we speed fast and clean them up in one all-out fight.
A rumble! Chuck-chuck!
Cool action, boy. The Sharks want a place too, and they are tough. They might ask for bottles, or knives, or zip guns.
Zip guns? Jeez.
I'm not finalizing saying they will. I'm only saying they might, and we gotta be prepared. Now what's your move?
I say go-go!
But they say knives, or guns.
I say we forget the whole thing.
What do you say, Rip? I say this turf is small. But it's all we got. I want to hold it like we always held it, with skin. But if they say switchblades, I'll get a switchblade. I say I want the Jets to be number one, to sail, to hold the sky.
Then Ramazan, boom, ba, boom.
Chug, chug.
Tackle, tackle.
Digga, digga, dog.
Bam, bam.
Okay, buddy boys, we rumble.
Yeah!
Now, protocolity calls for a war council to decide on weapons. I'll make the challenge to Bernardo.
You gotta take a lieutenant.
That's me.
That's Tony.
Who needs Tony?
Against the Sharks, we need every man we got.
Tony acts like he don't want to belong anymore.
Cut in action, boy. I and Tony started the Jets.
He acts like he don't want to belong.
Who wouldn't want to belong to the Jets?
He ain't been with us for over a month.
Hey, what about the day we swap in the airport?
We couldn't have done without Tony.
He saved my ever-loving neck.
Right. He's always come through for us, and he will now.
When you're a Jet, you're a Jet. All the way from your first cigarette to your last dying day. When you're a Jet, let them do what they can. You got brothers around, you're a family man. You're never alone, you're never disconnected. You're home with your own, when company's expected. You're well protected, then you are set with the capital J, which you'll never forget till they cart you away. When you're a Jet, you stay a Jet.
Now I know Tony like I know me. I guarantee you can count on me.
Enough, let's get cracking. Where is that Bernardo?
At the dance tonight, at the gym.
The gym's neutral territory.
I'm gonna make nice there. I'm only gonna challenge him.
Great, Daddy-O.
So everybody dress up sweet and sharp and meet Tony and me tonight at 10. And walk tall.
We always walk tall.
The Jets.
The greatest.
Why don't you pack up your gear and clear up?
Because your mom's crazy for me. Because I hate living with my uncle. Uncle, man, uncle. Now go play nice with the Jets. The Jets are the greatest.
Word.
Are. You found something better?
No, but...
What?
You won't dig it.
Try me.
Okay. Every single night for the past month, I'm waking up. And I'm reaching out.
For what?
Well, I don't know. It's just around the corner. Just outside the door. But it's coming.
What is? Tell me.
I don't know. It's like the kick I used to get from being a Jet.
Or from being buddies.
We're still buddies.
The kick comes from people, buddy boy.
Yeah, but not from being a Jet.
No. Without a game, you're an orphan. With the game, you walk in twos, threes, fours. And when your gang is the best, when you're a Jet buddy boy, you're out in the sun and home free home. Riff, I've had it. Tony, the trouble is large and the Sharks bite hard. We need to stop them now and we need you. I never asked the time of day from a clock, but I'm asking you. Be at the dance tonight. I already told the gang you'd be there.
What time?
10.
10 it is.
Birth to Earth.
Birth to Earth. And I'll live regret this.
Who knows? Maybe what you're waiting for will be switching to dance.
Could be. Who knows? There's something due any day. I will know right away, soon as it shows. They make him cannonballing down from the sky, gloom, and it's not right as the world. Just out of reach, down a block on a beach, under a tree. I got a feeling there's a miracle due, gonna come true, coming to me. Could it be? Yes, it could. Something's coming, something good. If I can wait, something's coming. I know what this, but this gonna be great. With a shock, phone will jingle, door will knock. Open the latch, something's coming. Don't win, but soon catch the moon. One night to catch. Around the corner, always live on the river. Come on, deliver.
Medicino.
when I look at Chino, nothing happens.
What do you expect to happen?
I don't know. Something. What happens when you look at my Margo?
It's when I don't look it happens.
I think I will tell Mama and Papa about you and Margo in the balcony of the movie.
I don't think what she said.
No, but if you could manage to lure me back.
Next year.
Next year I will be setting to Chino, and no one will care if it's cut down to here.
Down to where?
Down to here? I hate this dress.
Then don't wear it, and don't come to be down with us.
Don't come? Could we not dye it red at least?
No, we could not.
White is for babies. I would be the only one of these dads wearing a white dress. Can we not dye it red, please?
No.
But why? I don't want to wear white.
Well.
Oh, see, this is a beautiful dress. I love you.
Are you ready?
Come in, Bernardo. Is it not beautiful?
Yes. Very.
I didn't quite hear.
Very beautiful.
Come in, Chino. Do not be afraid.
But this is a shop for ladies. Our ladies.
Bernardo, it is most important that I have a wonderful time with the dancing tonight.
Why?
Because tonight is the real beginning of my life as a young lady of America.
Here we go.
thinking that I'm someone else.
I know you are not.
But that we've had before.
I know we have not.
I knew that something never before would happen. It had to happen. But this...
My hands are cold. Yours too. So cold.
Yours too.
But of course, they are the same.
This is so much to believe. You're not joking me?
I have not yet learned to joke that way. I think now I never will.
Maria, I've just kissed a girl named Maria.
Maria!
Shh!
Maria!
Quiet!
Calm down!
Please, Bernardo!
Bernardo's at the dance! Calm down!
He wants to bring Anita home!
Just for a minute!
A minute is not long enough!
For an hour then!
I cannot!
Forever! Shh! Then I'm coming up!
Maria! Mommy Pedro, Mama!
Maria!
Carlos Pedro! Shh! It is dangerous!
I'm not one of them!
You are! But to me, you are not! Don't ever hear one of them!
To me, you're all the one.
Maruca!
Si, ya vengo, Papa!
Maruca?
His pet name for me.
I like him. He will like me.
He is like Bernardo, afraid. Imagine being afraid of you.
You see?
I see you.
See only me.
Only you, you're the only thing I see forever. In my eyes, in my words, and in everything I do, nothing is but you, forever.
And there's nothing for me but Maria. Every sight that I see is Maria. But I'll never know. Everywhere I go, you'll be.
Teodoro Anton.
Teodoro Maria.
Maria.
Each room.
$2.
Superman. She had love him.
So marry him.
I ain't never gonna get married. Too noisy.
You ain't never gonna get married. Too ugly.
Ha ha!
Cracko, Jacko, down with some teenage hoodlum.
What is it that made you do like that?
What the hell's the matter with you?
I got caught sneaking out of the movies.
Sneaking out? What'd you do that for?
I sneaked in. A war council coming up, and he goes to movies.
And you let him be a jet?
Oh, go on the streets with your sister.
Listen, jailbait, I licked you twice and I can do it again.
Have you, gentlemen and ladies. Baby Jock, you should be home in bed.
We're gonna have a war council here, Doc.
A who?
To decide on weapons. Full big-time rumble. We're gonna mix with the PRs.
Weapons. You couldn't play basketball.
Can't win the buddy, boy.
War council.
Don't start.
Come on.
Doc.
Why, when I was your age?
When you was my age. My old man was my age. My brother was my age. None of you was my age. The sooner you creeps get hit to that, the sooner you can dig us.
I'll dig the early grave. That's what I'll dig.
Dig, dig, dig.
What are you gonna be when you grow up?
A telephone call girl.
Rip, hey.
Are they coming?
Unwind, action. Hey, Doc. Tony here?
Nah, Rip. It's closing time.
Oh, what do you think they're gonna ask for?
Just rubber roses, maybe, huh?
Cool, little man.
You tell Daddy-O.
Chunk Chunk.
Cracko, Jacko.
Bammo, Bammo.
Cool.
Rip, the time fought you never made anything.
No.
An American tragedy.
Pow, pow.
Poo, poo.
And when the victims come in, you chicks cut out.
We might. And then again, we might not. I'm Belle May, kids don't need them. Are we Belle?
No, thank you. Oobly oo.
You can punctuate it!
Ooh!
What are we pooping around with dumb broads for?
I am Velma, ain't dumb!
It's just that we've got one business coming.
Making trouble for the Puerto Ricans?
They make trouble for us!
Look, he almost laughs when he says it. For you, trouble is a relief.
We got to stand up to the PR staff. It's important.
Fighting over a little piece of street is so important.
To us it is.
To hoodlums it is.
Don't you call me a hoodlum.
Easy action. Save your speed for the rumble.
They don't want what we want, so we're hushes.
Yeah, like that lousy officer Krupke.
We're pretty juvenile delinquents, so that's what we'll give them.
We're gonna drag you down to the station after your pop.
Dear kind Sergeant Krupke, understand, it's just our bringing up game that gets us out of hand. Our mothers all are junkies, our fathers all are drunks. Golly Moses, naturally we're punks.
Officer Krupke, we're very upset. We never had the love that every child ought to get. We ain't no delinquents, we're misunderstood. Deep down inside us there is good, there is good. There is untapped good, like inside the worst of us is good.
That's a touching good story.
I want to tell it to the world!
Just tell it to the judge.
Dear kindly judge, your honor, my parents treat me rough with all their marijuana. They won't give me a puff. They didn't want to have me, but somehow I was had. Leaping lizards, that's why I'm so bad.
Oh, this is rough, you're really a square. This boy don't need a judge, he needs an animal.
I'm distorted. We're the most distorted. Like we're psychologically distorted.
Hey, hey, hey. In the opinion of this court, this child is depraved on account he ain't had a normal home.
Hey, I'm depraved on account of deprived.
So they can do a head shrinker.
It's
is me. My grandpa is a commie. My grandma pushes tea. My sister wears a mustache. My brother wears a dress. Goodness gracious, that's why I'm a mess.
In my opinion,
I drunk the call.
Juvenile delinquency is merely a social disease.
Hey, I've got a social disease.
So thank you for a social worker.
Social worker, they tell me get a job, like be a soda jerker, which means I'd be a slum. It's not I'm any social, I'm only any work. Glory, honesty, that's why I'm a jerk.
Sum up, Doc. Cope's all around. Let you down with the business. Renato has to learn the procedures of gracious living. I don't like you either, so cut it. Kick it, Doc.
Boys, couldn't we maybe all...
Kick it! We challenge you to a rumble. All out. Once and for all. Except, on what terms? Whatever terms you're calling, buddy boy, you crossed the line once too often.
You started it.
Who jumped A-Rat this afternoon?
Who jumped me the first day I moved here?
Who asked you to move here?
Who asked you?
Move where you want it.
Back where it came from.
Speak. Nick.
Walk. Week. Set.
Time. Tomorrow. After dark. Place. The park. The river. Under the highway. Weapons.
Hey, Doc!
Weapons? Weapons? You call.
Your challenge.
Afraid to call.
Sticks.
Rocks.
Poles.
Cans.
Fritz.
Bats.
Clubs.
Chains.
Bottles, knives, guns. What a coop full of chickens.
Who you calling chicken?
Every dog knows his own.
I'm calling all of you chicken. Big tough buddy boys have to throw bricks. Are you afraid to get in close? Afraid to slug it out? Afraid to use plain skin?
Well, not even garbage.
That ain't a rumble.
Who says?
You said call weapons.
A rumble can be clinched by a fair fight. If you have the guts to risk that. Best man from each gang to slug it out.
I'd enjoy the risk that. Okay. Fair fight.
No! The commanders say yes or no. Fair fight.
In 2 minutes, you'll be like a fish out of your skin.
Your best man fights our best man. And we pick him.
But I thought I would be fighting.
You should go to Bernardo.
Yes, I should go.
Listen, Bernardo, if you want to back out now, then we can all...
Good evening, Lieutenant Drake. I and Tony are just closing up.
Mine?
I have no mind. The legit.
I always make it a rule to smoke in the can. What else is a room with half breeds in it, eh, Riff? Clear out, bitch. Sure, it's a free country, and I ain't not, but it's a country with laws, and I can fight the right. I got the badge, but you got the skin. It's tough all over. Beat it! brother gonna be? Now look, I know regular Americans don't rub with the gold teeth otherwise. The river? The park?
I'm for you. I want this beat cleaned up and you can do it for me. I'll even lend you a hand if it gets rough. Where are you gonna run? Playground? Sweeney's lot? I wanna get rid of it. Come on, where's it gonna be?
Get smart, you stupid hoodlums! I had a fight if you lit on up the streets! You ought to be taken down to the station house and have your skull smashed to a pulp! You and the tinhorn immigrant scum you come from! How's your old man's DTs, Arab? How's the action on your mother's mattress, action?
Let him go, buddy boy. Just let him go.
One of these days, there will be nobody to hold you. I'll find out where you're gonna rumble. You better make sure to finish each other off. Because if you don't, I will. You try keeping hoodlums in line. See what it does to you.
Well, it wouldn't give me a mouth like his.
Forget him, Doc. From here on in, everything goes my way.
You really think it'll be a fair fight?
Yeah.
What are you going to take?
A trip to the moon. I'll tell you a secret, Doc. It's not a guy that's up there. It's a girl. A lady. Well, buenas noches, senor.
Turn around. I'm afraid to ask her.
Tell her she's not getting a job and she's getting rid of a son.
She says yes.
She has good
taste. Maid of honor.
That color is bad for Anita.
Best man.
That is my papa.
Sorry, papa. Here we go, Rip. First third.
Now you see, Anita, I told you there was nothing to worry about.
Thank you. Come on,
go.
I feel dizzy. wedding night.
Maria!
I'm up here. I was just getting
ready. Wait a moment.
Gina, you've been fighting.
Yes, I am sorry.
That is not like him.
No, it is not.
Why, Gina?
I don't know why. It happened so fast.
You must wash up.
Give me a minute. Maria, at the rumble.
There was no rumble.
There was.
You are wrong.
There was. No one meant for it to happen.
Tell me.
It's bad.
Very bad?
You see.
It would be easier if you say it very fast.
There was a fight. And Nardole. And somehow I died. And Nardole and someone.
Gina, what happened to Tony? Tell me! Gina, is Tony alright?
He killed your brother!
Thank you.
can you get to him?
You?
Hell no.
You seen Tony?
Nobody sees. You been home yet?
Uh-uh.
Me either.
Just hiding around?
Uh-huh.
Hey, Rip. Did you get a look at him?
Look at who?
You know, at the Rumble. Rip and Bernardo.
I wish it was yesterday.
What do you see? We run away.
What's the matter? You scared?
Yeah.
Well, you cut it. You're only making me scared. That scares me. Last thing ever is to let a cop know you're scared of anything.
Hey, you too.
Play it big with the baby blues.
Okay.
Big, not scared. Big.
Yeah, you.
Why? It is Officer Krupke, baby, John.
Top of the evening, Officer Krupke.
I'll crack the top of your skulls if you punks don't stop when I whistle.
Oh, but we stopped the moment we heard.
We got 20-20 hearing.
You want to get hauled down to the station house?
Indeed not, sir.
I'll make you a legal deal. I know you two was rumbled underneath the highway.
We was at the playground, sir.
We like the playground. It keeps us deprived kids off the foul streets.
It gives us comradeship.
A place for pleasant pastimes. And for us, born like we was on the hot pavements.
Okay, wise apples. Down to the station house.
Which way?
This way.
Look at him run!
Get the light out, fat boy!
Easy, we're going back to tracks down the station house.
I already been.
We both already been.
What happened? Big fat nothing.
Now y'all better dig this and dig it the most. No matter who or what
is eating at you,
you show up, buddy boys, and you are dead. You cut a hole yourselves for them to stick in a red hot umbrella and open it wide. You want to live? You play it cool.
I need that cool! I'm gonna box us! Go!
Go! Boy, boy, crazy boy, get cool, boy. Gotta rocket in your pockets. Keep cool and cool, boy. Don't get hot, cause man, you got some high crimes ahead. Thank you.
on top.
Gee, Saxon, ain't we had enough?
What a bunch of old man Rivers. They don't know nothing and they don't say nothing.
Big deal. The question ain't whether we had enough.
The question is, where's Tony or party's looking for him?
What do you know?
I know. I gotta get a skirt.
Come on, anybody. Tell me.
What's the freak know?
I figured somebody ought to infiltrate PR territory and spy around. I'm very big with shadows, you know. I can slip in and out of them like wind through a fence.
Boy, is she ever making the most of it.
You bet your fat A I am.
Go on.
I heard Chino telling PR something about Tony and Bernardo's sister. And then Chino said, if it's the last thing I do, I'm gonna get Tony.
What'd I tell you? Them PRs won't stop.
Easy, Action. It's bad enough now.
You forgetting? Tony came through for his jet. We need to find him and protect him from Chino.
Right.
Snowboard, cover the river. A-Rab, get to docks.
I'll take the back out.
Big deal.
I'll cover the park.
Good boy.
What about me?
You? You go find the girls and send them out as a liaison runner. So we'll know who finds Tony where.
Right.
Hey! You done good, buddy boy.
Thanks, Daddy-o.
Thank you.
what Tony did to Bernardo?
I love Tony.
I know. I love Bernardo.
Anybody home? Anybody home? Sorry to disturb you. Guess you disturbed enough.
Please, you will excuse me. I must go to my brother.
There are just a couple of questions.
Afterwards, please.
It'll only take a minute.
Couldn't you wait until...
No! You were at the dance at the gym last night.
Yes.
Your brother got into a heavy argument because you danced with the wrong boy.
Oh?
Who was the boy?
Excuse me. I mean, my heavy voice. Will you go speak to that soul and tell them what I mean?
Don't you keep Aspirin around?
This is something special. Will you go for me, please? Shall I come and hold it for you until you come?
Will I be home?
As long as it takes.
Yes. Tell them I will pick it up myself. Now you ask.
I didn't ask you. I told you. There was an argument over a boy. Who was that boy?
Another from my country.
And his name?
Jose. I've got
a message with your American buddy. Tell that murderer that Maria is never going to meet him. Tell him Chino found out and shot her.
What does it take to get through to you? When do you stop? You make this world lousy.
We found it that way, Doc.
Get out of here! Tony! Tony!
Make a big sale?
No.
Oh, thanks. I'll pay you back as soon as I can.
Get that.
Oh, I won't. I couldn't. Doc, you know what we're gonna do to the country, Maria and me? We're gonna have kids. Name them all after you. Even the girls. And then when you come to visit...
Wake up! Is that the only way to get through to you? Do what you all do, bust like a hot water pipe.
Doc, what's gotten into you?
Why do you live like there's a wall around? Why do you kill?
I've already explained to you how it happened, Doc. Maria understands. Why can't you?
I never had a Maria.
I have. And I'll tell you one thing, Doc. Even if it only lasts from one night to the next, it's worth the world.
All it did last.
What?
I was no customer just now. I was in need. Maria is dead. Chino found out about you and her shot.
No. 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 No!
Chino! Chino! Where are you, Chino? Chino! Come get me, Chino! Where are you, Chino? Come get me!
Tony!
Who's that?
Me, anybody!
Get out of here! Chino!
What are you doing, Tony?
I said get out of here! Come get me!
Listen, maybe it's you and me. Just
listen! It's not a game anymore! Any of you get that?
What's a game?
You're a girl! Be a girl! Beat it! Chino! Where are you, Chino? Come get me! I'm waiting for you! Hurry up! I want you to! I'm waiting for you to! Maria?
Tony!
Maria?
Tony!
Hard enough.
Tony, no.
Not here. They won't let us be.
Then we'll give away.
Yes, we can. We will.
Stay back!
How do you